All right, there are, hey, here's a live look at Pimlico. Good looking night tonight, didn't it?
It's lovely.
Yeah.
It's amazing how things work out.
It's a good time to be there. And in 1 month, that infield will be filled with folks for the 137th running of the Preakness Stakes. Now, everyone, you should know that there are 10 races a day, 3 days a week, leading up to the big May 19th event, where 11 races will be run on Preakness Day.
Yeah, it's a busy day on Saturday. That's a lot of races and a lot of horses, but the woman who puts all those races together has quite a job. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has the story.
Many refer to her as the First Lady of Racing here in Maryland. She's Georganne Hale, the racing secretary here at Pimlico.
This day is Preakness Day, and that's why I have so many stakes. I think I end up having 8 stakes on Preakness Day.
Georganne Hale is one busy lady.
Okay, so Malcolm will be here, right? You have a nice short field, so that helps.
For 12 years, Georganne is the person who organizes the races here at Pimlico. That means that Georganne decides what race, with what horse, and what distance for every race that runs.
I have to have fillies, I have to have boys, I have to have long, short, claiming races, allowance races, maiden races. So you're right, quite a few races that I have to write.
These are owned by Kevin Plank, Sagamore Farm.
Georganne has been in the racing business all her life. She knows the trainers, and she tries to put together races that trainers think their horse has a chance to win.
At least it's not a big field.
No, I'm happy with the race.
Right.
You know.
That's good.
So you have to set up a race where everybody who has the horse in that race, they think they can win, right?
That's exactly right. I have to have a race that they think they have a shot in. Of course, no trainer is going to want to run their horse if they think they have absolutely no shot of winning.
And while the Preakness Stakes is the biggest race here at Pimlico, Georganne says it's usually the easiest race for her to put together.
Right after the Derby, that's when we start here and who's going to be coming to the Preakness. And I can only have 14 horses in the Preakness. So, and it goes by graded earnings, which is a whole nother category. But so the Preakness sort of sets its own stage.
Georganne Hale, the First Lady of Racing in Maryland.
You're referred to as the First Lady of Racing in Maryland. You like that title?
Well, I don't know. I guess it's okay. Yeah.
Gotta like it.
It could be worse. I could be called worse.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.